Meet the Yokogawa DLM2000, the industry's most capable oscilloscope in the 200 to 500 MHz bandwidth range. It offers best-in-class performance in the areas of acquisition, analysis, and display, all at a price you can digest. The Yokogawa DLM2000 shatters the barrier to entry into mixed signal design. That's because, using a clever and industry-first flexible MSO input, you can choose to activate channel 4 as an analog input or use it to acquire 8 bits of digital logic instead when your application calls for it. Modern electronics include analog and digital circuitry. And the DLM2000's flexible MSO input lets you measure both, including mixed signal triggers and decoding of parallel or serial bit patterns. The DLM2000 is ergonomic and practical. Its vertical orientation means that you get a more portable instrument designed with the smallest footprint for your bench, along with a naturally elevated display. The high-contrast 8.4-inch TFT LCD display gives you a crisp, high-resolution view of fast or slow-moving waveforms. The DLM2000 is designed with you in mind. Dedicated knobs for vertical position, horizontal position, trigger level, and zoom mean you can quickly and easily adjust the most common settings. Use the intuitive jog shuttle with its spring-loaded outer ring or the new four-direction selector button to adjust numeric settings. Since important buttons are backlit, you'll always have an intuitive view of which features and channels are toggled on or off. With the DLM2000, you'll have total control over how your signal is displayed. 15 bandwidth filters on each channel let you suppress high-frequency noise. Use these in combination with Yokogawa's powerful high-res mode to achieve measurement accuracy you'll never see with other oscilloscopes. And unlike the competitors, you won't need to manually reduce and reposition waveforms to prevent overlapping on the DLM2000. Instead, partition the display in several ways, or even automatically, preserving the full-scale input and visibility of your signals. The DLM2000 features two independent zoom windows, which, among other things, significantly enhance your vertical or horizontal cursor measurements. This allows you to investigate the cause and effect of waveforms at different places along the time axis, even when they are on separate channels. An oscilloscope with long memory lets you maintain high sample rates for longer observation times, and the DLM2000 sets the bar in its class, with up to 125 million points. And when you're not using the entire memory in a single shot, Yokogawa's exclusive History Memory feature will automatically segment and preserve thousands of waveforms, including timestamp information. Like a DVR, History Memory in the DLM2000 allows you to view, playback, and even search for anomalies long gone by. Waveform update rates can affect your ability to catch intermittent glitches. The DLM2000 doesn't sacrifice update rate when using logic inputs. In fact, with acquisition rates up to 1 million waveforms per second, the DLM2000 speed is unmatched in its bandwidth range. An oscilloscope should give you meaningful ways of analyzing captured data. Inside the DLM2000's cursor menu, select from 5 cursor types, including horizontal and vertical, markers that snap to the waveform, and even a degree cursor for angular or phase measurements. Use cursors to quantify your visual observations, or let the Yokogawa DLM2000 make fully automated parameter measurements for you. Simply select from the parameter list and display up to 20 in real time. You can continuously calculate statistics for any parameters. For example, here we are calculating rise time statistics over multiple acquisitions, including max, min, mean, and standard deviation. The DLM2000's analysis engine can also create trends and histograms. For example, you can monitor rise time trended over several minutes. This gives you insight into stability or long-term behavior of your signals with changes in temperature or other system components. Viewing serial bus signals with an oscilloscope has never been easier. For popular buses including CAN, LIN, UART, I2C, and SPI, the DLM2000 can automatically detect and display packet information directly beneath the time domain waveform. It can search or trigger on specific serial bus conditions. You can even decode custom user-defined serial buses by simply configuring the most common serial bus parameters. The Yokogawa DLM2000 is the ultimate mid-range laboratory oscilloscope, available to you at an entry-level price. With mixed signal models and bandwidths from 200 to 500 MHz, 2 and 4 channel models, and memory from 1 to 125 megapoints, you can be certain there is a DLM2000 designed to match your budget and application requirements. Take advantage of the latest generation in oscilloscope technology, only from Yokogawa.